Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Bailey Field for today's field hockey game featuring St. Lawrence and Union College Dutchwoman. St. Lawrence carries a record of 5-8, while Union is 5-9. And now, here are the starting lineups. First, for St. Lawrence, number 2, forward, Maggie Green. Number 3, midfield, Melissa Grossons.
Yeah,
number 5, forward, Bailey Sherwin.
Yeah,
number 8, midfield, Delaney Yates.
Yeah,
number 10, midfield, Celia Fletner.
Celia!
Number 11, D, Lindsay Houseman.
Yeah,
number 14, forward, Lucy Stillman.
Yeah,
number 19, D, Anna Parker. Number 22, D, Kate McKenzie.
Yeah, Kate!
Number 25, midfield, Alex Clark.
Yeah!
Number 44, goalkeeper, Sydney Glasson.
Yeah, Sydney!
Head coach by Fran Grembowitz and assistant coaches, Alex Calder and Carla Stein.
Yeah!
And for your Union College Dutchwoman, at midfield, a sophomore from Littleton Falls, New York, number 3, Laura Wind. At forward, a sophomore from Cohasset, Massachusetts, number 7, Katie Talasi. At back, a junior from Canton, Massachusetts, number 8, Sarah Wilkinson. At midfield, a sophomore from Beverly, Massachusetts, number 9, Cece Lyne. At back, a senior from Stony Brook, New York, number 10, Allie Costantino. At back, a senior from Marion Station, Pennsylvania, number 12, Lindsay Barson. At midfield, a senior from Niskayuna, New York, number 14, Hannah Christian. At forward, a junior from West Hartford, Connecticut, number 17, Charlotte Leyland. At forward, a senior from Boxford, Massachusetts, number 22, Alexa Blue. At back, a freshman from East Windsor, New Jersey, number 25, Anna Transcozo. And in goal, a sophomore from Fairport, New York, number 00, Heather Poison. The Dutchwomen are coached by Kelly Harshitz, and she is assisted by Katie Rich, Alicia Aragosa, and Rachel Andriana. Please rise and move your hats for the playing of the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts
Thank you.
Goal scored by number 14, Hannah Christian. Assisted by number 10, Allie Cosentino. Number 2, Christina Boudreaux.
White. Hang tough.
Yeah.
Entering through in at number 20, Jenna Smith. Entering the game for Union, number 3, Laura Lynn. Entering the game for Union, number 18, Emma Davis.
Good job.
enter the game for Union, number 14, Taylor Christian.
Of all people, family.
In the game for St. Lawrence, number 9, McShane C. Entering the game for Union, number 9, CeCe Lyne.
Yes, Kate!
and Canadian for Union, number 25, Hannah Transgova. Union goal scored by number 20, Jenna Smith.
You're in it for a while. You better hide next Friday, because when Scott passes the tote of goodies, it might be you. They're like, oh yeah, said, oh, that was Doreen last night. She goes, yeah, she totally beat the Clarks. I mean, they have somebody, she's going to be playing for the next 3 years. I was like,
that's not fair.
Exactly. Of course, Doreen said, like, basically she drove away and, like, they left it in her car. She's like, I did not want to do it. But I just got elected.
Thank you. accent from my father.
Get in there!
Send me the date.
There you go! Nice job!
number 17, Jackie Reese. Entering the game for Union, number 11, Addis Sack.
Thank you.
entered in Gabriel Union, number 20, Jenna Smith. Next to game for St. Lawrence, number 25, Alex Clark.
Thank you. on knocking.
Come on, New Grove.
Entering the game for Union, number 8, Sarah Wilkinson.
Keep it down there, White.
Number 3, Laura Wynn.
Nice ball, Alex.
And to the game for St. Lawrence, number 21, Isabel Thompson. Cindy Walters, number 1, also entered the game for Union. Entering the game for St. Lawrence, number 9, McShane C.
Thank you. White. Get low.
Let's go, James.
Entering the Queen Communion, number 9, CC Line. Entering the game for Union, number 13, Abby Torgerson. Entering the game for St. Lawrence, number 11, Lindsay Houseman. Number 2, Christina Boudreau.
Thank you.
And in the game for Union, number 14, Hannah Christian.
Thing though, if it was 1-0, right?
Yeah.